Today we're at Honda Cars of Rock Hill doing a walk around on a 2018 Honda CRV. We're going to start up front checking our tires. Great tread, nice set of alloy wheels. And then we're going to look around the exterior for any damage, any dents, dings, any scratches. Driver's side looks great. Everything at the rear bumper looks good. You'll notice your backup camera is going to be just above the license plate. Finishing up on the passenger side. Exterior's been well maintained. Inside the CRV, you're going to have full power windows and locks. Multiple adjustments here for the driver's seat. It's going to be a gray cloth seating. 12,283 is your current mileage. Your information display here. AM, FM. All going to be touchscreen. You do have Bluetooth in this model. All your climate control will be just below it. You've got an exterior power port there. Got some additional storage. And then you've got multiple USB and power ports down inside that center console. A look in the back seat now. We're just going to do a quick pan over the seating surface, looking for any major damage, any rips or tears. Everything there looks good. You've got rear air as an added option as well. Looking in the back hatch, all of your original carpet mats have been included. You've got a nice tray in the back here with a lip around the edge. You're going to keep any liquids or spills inside. And then, of course, both of those back seats can be laid down from here. Quick pull, and those will fall down out of the way without having to jump inside and flip and fold seats. Taking one more look at the back seat now from the passenger side. We do have an armrest in the center with some additional cup holders. We'll finish up in the front passenger seat. Quick look over those seating surfaces up here. One more spin around the back. And that's going to wrap up your 2018 Honda CRV.